My name is Koen Van Rompay. I'm a veterinary doctor and researcher, and I work at the California National Primate Research Center at UC Davis. We study infectious diseases in monkeys. And so the main focus of our research is the study of viruses. We perform experiments very carefully to learn more about the basic biology of viruses, how they transmit, how they cause disease. And then we can also use monkeys to develop interventions to prevent infection, to treat infection, such as vaccines and antiviral drugs. If something then works well in monkeys, if it's shown to be safe and effective, then doctors can use our results to move this product forward. They can start testing it in humans, and that's what's called clinical trials. If it then works in humans, then the government can approve this intervention, and then it can be used widely to help many people and often save millions of lives. A few examples of success stories that are based on studies in monkeys include the development of drugs against HIV. These drugs are now used very widely to prevent transmission of HIV from mothers to their babies, also to prevent transmission between adults, and also to treat people who are living with HIV so they can stay healthy and lead a normal, productive life. Another more recent example is, of course, COVID. The vaccines and drugs against COVID were first tested in monkeys to show that they were not only safe, but they were also effective in reducing the risk for severe lung disease. Biomedical research is very expensive. While we are often able to get grants from a variety of sources, to perform the actual experiments, we need a solid foundation of research, infrastructure, and resources. Currently, the solid foundation for our research center is largely funded by federal grants. To build up what we currently have, our current status, took us about 60 years. And right now, we are one of the top research institutions in the world for this specialized research.